I choose children first because as a mom of five, I want a thriving future for my children and all children throughout the state.